So Microsoft is banning Xbox Live users for using foul language.
Well, there goes 99.8% of their user base.